Tracked me down, have you? Moldova's gone then. She harbored a rare appreciation for my research. Sad to see her pass. Yet it is not time to join her company. Perhaps we might come to an understanding. I care not who rules this island. Take it. It's yours. My siege of Almorica was a purely business venture, you see. A deal struck with the Hierophant to satisfy my curiosities. And what of it? Your precious castle is returned. What's done is done. Let me go free. The alternative... But no. The time it would take to destroy you is that much less time for my research. And I detest inefficiency.
Lay down your arms, and you will come to no harm. But you cannot go free. If you would do penance for your crimes, come to Almorica. I promise your life will be spared. Though, you will be our prisoner and treated no better than you deserve.
I approve. You forsake the chaotic nature of youth for the twin lights of reason and order. Yet I must decline. You may mean well, but there is no shortage of others who would see me hang. Even as I ask why we must fight, I accept the inevitability of the coming battle. Freedom's wage must be paid in full. Denizens of the Abyss! From ink of blackest night, I summon you! Darkness to me! Now, an experiment. Let us mix youth with danger and observe the reaction.
Thank you. only lives, but the very dignity of repose. You fiend! In the name of the great Father Philaha, I condemn you to hell!
Oh dear, not one of those. I find men who go about claiming they speak for gods insufferable. The tenacity of your belief is admirable, but truly, deities and demons? Rubbish.
Avaunt, mage! The holy light that gives me strength is a miracle in truth, as the necromantic heresy you practice is the work of demons!
What you call magic is merely another aspect of physical law, and those who call themselves deities or demons merely flesh. While one man's spirit may be lofty and another's heart devilish, bowing to one of them does not make you pious. It makes you weak. To honor gods and despise demons is to dilute the weight of your words and the import of your actions. A man of your years should have realized this fundamental truth by now.
Enough of this cretin's blasphemy! I was wrong to pay him any heed at all.
Thank you.
I am forced to choose between retreat and death. How unexpected. But I am afraid your victory cannot be complete, for there is still vital research to be done, and none to do it but me. Denim, was it? A name I shall make a point to remember. When the war is lost and won, I feel we will meet again. When we do, I will be only too happy to reveal the ripened fruits of my research. Until then.